These KFC employees, some of whom say they have worked with the company for more than 20 years, are now without a job. So they visited the labor department to complain.
The situation appears to be a complex one. It is not as easy as it seems in terms of the operations of that particular company. So as the law allows, we are supposed to be assisting in procuring their wages for them as a priority. It is a privileged debt. And so we were having a meeting with management, who I must commend, who took the opportunity to come down and meet with us.
KFC employees say they want their money and are very disappointed in the way they were treated by the company, which operates as a franchise.
When he came to work Friday morning, the supervisor asked us they have to go to a meeting, so hold on that shift for them. When they came from the meeting, they told us, Mr. Keller said we're going to close down the company on Monday. That was our last day of work. And even though we go to the labor department, we're not going to get anything. When he came here today, he said he have no money. The money going to be only $45,000. They're going to pay him. He don't have enough to pay us our money. And some of us have 25 years, some of us have 10 years, 5 years, 6 years, and nothing for that.
What I have to say about this situation is that I'm very disappointed in the company. Because I mean, we have given all our best, and then we know that everything was going down the drain and everything, but the way they did the closure, it wasn't nice enough. They didn't show no appreciation, and throughout those years we've been working, there was nothing like employee for the month or employee for free quarter. They really didn't treat us nice, and the closure was even worse.
The labor department is hoping that by Wednesday afternoon it can arrange for the workers' due wages to be paid to them. Afterwards, the department intends to deal with the issues of outstanding severance pay and other matters in what the labor commissioner describes as a complex situation.
It is complex in the sense that the way the company operates, it operates a franchise, and if there are several companies that fall within the or fall under the umbrella. Now, I am not in a position to disclose how that business operates, how KSC operated, right? But based on the explanation of the operator of the KFC, it is his activity, his ability is restricted somewhat.
The labor commissioner has raised the possibility of KFC equipment and property being sold to pay severance to workers. One of the managers of the facility, who was at the labor department for a meeting on the fate of the workers, declined to comment on the company's decision to close its outlets around the island. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.